Blessed afternoon, church. We are here once again to unite with our Father, with our loving Savior, Lord Jesus. Here once again, we are all together, gathered. I would like to invite everyone to stand up. We're going to start this praise and worship with a prayer with our Lord. Bless you, Father. Bless you, Lord. Bless you, mighty God. Bless you, our Savior, Lord Jesus. Praise you. Praise you all day and night. My life, so Lord God. Father, we welcome you in this day, O Lord God. Let your presence, O Lord, shower upon us all, your children. We would like to thank you, O Lord, for the past week, for all the blessings that we have received, Lord. For all the challenges that we had, Lord. For all the grace, the mercy, the forgiveness, O Lord. For the peace of mind, O Lord. We thank you for the people that is surrounding us, O Lord. We thank you for being part of your house today, O Lord, that you have given us that protection to come to hear in your presence, to commune with you once again. Father, as we unite with you this day, O Lord, may you be delighted, may you be praised, O Lord, not only today, but in the next days until our last breath, O Lord. May you empower us as we go through our lives, Lord God. And we hope and pray, Lord God, that it is not only us whom you will bless, but also our family and the people we hope to bring with you in the near future. All these prayers and petitions we ask through Jesus' name, our Savior. Amen.
Holy, holy, there is no one.
for me and my house. We will serve you, Lord, lifting holy hands in worship. Oh, we will not bow down to the gods of men. We will worship the God of Israel. Cause you are holy, holy. There is no one else like you. You are holy, holy. There is no one else like you. You are holy. You're holy. There is no one else like you. Oh God, you are holy. You're holy. There is no one else like you. No one else. Let's sing one together. That's for me. All together, church.
As for me and my house, we will serve you, Lord. Lifting holy hands in worship.
Oh, we will not bow down to the gods of men. We will worship the God of Israel. Cause you are holy. You're holy. There is no one else like you. You are holy. Holy. There is no one else like you. You are holy. You are holy. You're holy. There is no one else like you. Oh God, you are holy. You're holy. There is no one else like you. There's no one else.
Praise you, Lord Jesus, Father. Praise is your holy name, O Lord God. You are holy, O Lord God. Truly that there is no one like you. In all the heavens and all the earth, O Lord. You always give what we need, O Lord God. It is only you that we will always bring back all the praise that you deserve, Father. Regardless of our circumstances, O Lord. Regardless of the situation that we have, Lord. Here at this very moment, we are offering ourselves, Lord God. We are surrendering all the areas of our lives, Lord. Let our worries, our struggles be set aside, Lord God, because we know there's a one great God that is truly to be praised, Lord God, that who can handle everything, that is in control of everything.
We will not bow down to the gods of men. We will worship the God of Israel. We will worship the God of Israel.
You know this song? Let's sing it all together.
waters turn into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. No one like you. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you. None like you. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. A sovereign power.
Come on, church.
Into the darkness we shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you.
No one like you, Lord.
None like you.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger, our God is higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power, our God, our God.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power, our God, our God. And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could
all together, church.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is cedar, awesome in power. Our God, our God. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than. Our God is cedar, awesome in power, our God, our God. And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is cedar, awesome in power. Our God, our God. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is cedar, awesome in power, our God, our God,
our God.
Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God. And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand against? Oh, what can stand against? Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is sweeter, awesome in power, my God. Our God.
Just a few days ago, we're in the chapter of Matthew. And, you know, there's a lot of teachings of Jesus Christ that has been revealed in these verses, in this book. It's so wonderful that, and overwhelming at the same time, that these teachings that we can actually apply in our daily lives. Like it says there in Matthew chapter 8, this is about the faith that we have for the Lord. Says, Jesus said, go. There's one there, the centurion said, let my servant touch the very end of your cloth, and you shall be healed. It's not about how good we are or how bad we have been in our life. It's about having faith. That faith can yield you to wondrous revelations of the Lord. Remember that the Lord is a miracle working God. He can work into each and every one of us. There is nothing that is impossible with the Lord. If you're thinking, you can bring your family in the UK. By faith, you can be healed. The miracle is already within you. The miracle is in your heart because the Lord Jesus Christ is living within you. It is only up to you, by your faith, that you will be healed, by your faith, that you will never lack for anything in the world. By your faith, you can have a family that you wish to have in the near future. By your faith, you can have a partner. By your faith, it is everything in the faith. The only thing that the Lord requires us is a heart. A humble heart with faith. The Lord never looks on the outer appearance of the person. The Lord looks at the heart. That's how very much wonderful the Lord is. That's how beautiful He is. For how God so loved the world, even His own begotten Son, the only one that's been conceived by the Holy Spirit, He has given up Him for all of us. We are so many in the world, in the past, today, and in the future, but the Lord is just one. And He's been carrying all our burdens. He just wanted to carry all our burdens. That's how selfish, selfless the Lord is. Isn't it just enough reason for us to give back all the praises? enough for us to realize that the Lord never leaves us, no matter what happened. And I think that has always been enough. So we sing once again.
Beautiful.
promises. Lord God. By the power of the Holy Spirit, in your mighty name, Lord Jesus. We praise you, Lord. Forever you reign, O God.
Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the glory, and yours is the name above all names. What a powerful name it is, what a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ my King. What a powerful name. Nothing can stand against, what a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is.
You declare.
Praise your name. Lord, your name is full of forgiveness, O God. Your name is full of mercy and grace. Lord, your name is full of power, O God. In your name, O God, there is the fulfillment in our hearts. There is joy that surrounds and abounds in every way, O God. Lord, in your name, there is power. Lord, to inspire your people, O God, to carry on. And right now, Lord, before we're going to start anything, Lord, we would like to exalt your name in our midst. At the front, O God, at the top of everything. Father, that more than the things we would like to know, Lord, is the reality and the truth that in your name and in your name alone there is salvation. In your name, O God, and only in your name that we will experience the greatness of this life. In your name alone, O God, that we can love our Lord unconditionally. And Lord, right now, take your rightful place in our midst. Take your rightful place, O God, in this church. Take your rightful place in our family, O God. Take your rightful place where we are right now. Lord, we exalt you, O God. Lord, we will never get tired exalting your name. Because in your name, Lord, we have a lot of reasons to celebrate and to be thankful and grateful, O God. And Lord, we praise you. We worship your name. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, through your name and in your name, O God, and even the legitimate concerns we have will pass away, will go away in your presence, O God. Hallelujah, Jesus. And right now, God, we declare the victory that right now you're giving to your people. Right now, O God, we're declaring the victory. Because in your name, the most triumphant name of God, that in your name, O God, and even the power of graves and the sins has overcome. We have overcome because your name, O God, has given us this power. And Lord, as a church of God, we keep our hands together. We lift our hands together. And Lord, we would like to give you and exalt you to the highest, to give you the highest honor, O God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you, God. We thank you, Lord. We praise your name. We praise your name. The people of God will say, amen and amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let's give the Lord a big hand of praise. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come on. Let's give the Lord a big hand of praise. Praise the Jesus. Praise the name. Hallelujah. Praise the Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. Praise the Lord.
We will serve you, Lord, lifting hope. kita yung puro
mo natawad to God's hand. We worship the God of Israel. If you are holy, holy, there is no one else like you. If you are holy, holy, there is no one else like you. Oh God, you are holy, you're holy.